Hi, I'm Edward. Welcome to my art channel. In this video, I will show you a very cheap method to etching glass. The materials that you need are a piece of glass, a box, and some quartz sand. I will work on that side of the glass, so I will protect the back side with this tape. On the front side of the glass, you can stick templates. I made these ugly templates and I will stick them here. Now it's time to secure the glass into the bottom of the box. I will use this thread. The glass is fixed in the box and now I will cover all the holes with this tape. Now I will put the sand into the box and I will start shaking very long time. Minutes later. This is the result. The final step is to remove the templates and clean the glass. This is the final result. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and click here for more videos.